welcome back to your adventure station. We're back here in the mighty Great Lakes, Forster Tuncurry. Now I know last year we did snippets of Forster, but this year we're going to stab it in the heart and dissect it and show you everything that's good about this place. So we're here at Tuncurry Rock Pool. It's probably the biggest attraction here in Tuncurry, apart from putt-putt golf. Pretty good spot to swim, protected, but sharks do come in here, so don't think it's all smooth sailing. Dolphins, yes, dolphins have been swimming just out here as well. So that's stop one on tour to Tuncurry. And if you're on the lookout for a coffee or a bite to eat, brekkie, Rockpool Cafe, that's the place to go. If kiddie playgrounds are your thing, check out this monster. Down here at Tuncurry Rockpool, new playground, look. Looks epic. And of course, what trip to Tuncurry is complete without a walk on the break wall? Eating fish is your thing, take a walk on down to the Wallace Lake Fishermen's Co-op. During the holiday months here at John Wright Park in Tuncurry, you'll be able to catch the carnival. Take a ride on the dodgems, or who could beat the laughing clowns? So I've just spotted some illegal activity down here. Someone has literally, right on the bank of the lake, in the park, set up a swag. Pretty sure that's not on, eh? Another popular activity undertaken mainly over here at Tuncurry is fishing. So here we are at the boat ramp. Boats coming in and out all time. Plenty of decent catches coming out of the mighty Wallace Lake and the Tasman Sea.
Beach is a popular spot for surfing, dogs, not surfing dogs, but surfing and dogs and sharks.
Now that we've seen everything there is to see in Tuncurry, it's time to cross the bridge into Forster. So, we've officially crossed the bridge. and we're in sunny Forster. Forster is full of nice places to eat down here by the water. Not the truck, but behind the truck is the restaurant. Of course, is Main Beach. Here we are, complete with Beach Bums Cafe. You've also got the famous Boring swimming pool down here, another popular spot. There's a few walks you can do from the beach area, so you can walk up to Bennett's Head from here, but I'm not doing that. I'm too far from home, so I'm gonna go and get in the car and show you the next feature of this town. All right, we can't miss our Forster episode sausage roll review. Unfortunately, I can't be bothered going to a bakery, so this is a different one. I have found the Garlo's sausage roll from Woolies. So, don't have an oven, I've already put the barbecue away, so we're going to be microwaving this. So, got the instructions on the packet, says about 90 seconds if not frozen. Let's give it a whirl. For the taste test. Now, I think I overdid it in the microwave. I gave it an extra 20 seconds because it was originally frozen, but it was kind of defrosted, so I probably shouldn't have done that. So it's really hot. I'm gonna top it off with some Aussie sauce. I don't normally do the sauce on the sausage roll, but we are today. So obviously not done in the oven, so it's not flaky, it's got the right shape, but awesome flavor that. I would definitely be recommending Garlo's sausage rolls. So you can buy them in Woolies, and unreal. Thanks, Garlo. Thumbs up. Oh, we better give it a rating. Because I microwaved it, maybe a 7.5, 8 out of 10. But then I reckon if it was in the oven, it'd be close to a 9, 9.5. Yeah, it's a good sausage roll. Plenty to do over here in Forster. Jump on a kayak, hire a boat. Just gotta be out on the water. That's all it is. The people you run into on a kayak.
Not my kayak.
Carly!
What's going on?
Where do you come from?
Oh, you know, just around the corner.
Top day for it. So we've hired our kayaks from number one boat shed, but there are alternatives. If you're here in the heart of the Great Lakes. Underneath me, put me out on the water, and call me Jessica Fox. I'm that good.
You have so much water in that boat, it's not funny.
So, Kaylee's boat is sinking full of water. She's come to change his way, so.
She's just rounding the Cape of Good Hope there to come into the bay.
To release some water. She's going down, Captain. She's going down.
Alright, so Titanic update. Kaylee is back on board. And we are ready to set sail. We're coming for you, New York! Kayaking on the mighty Wallace Lake here at Forster. Definitely a thumbs up. You gotta do it. Give it a go. Lake is dolphin spotting. What the thing? Amaru cruisers. They're the crew to do it with. They will have you for all your dolphin needs.
So we're back out in the mighty Wallace Lake. Today, aboard the HMAS barbecue boat. As you can see, we've got the whole gang on the boat. I think we've got a 16-seater today. Epic. Barbecue on board. Tunes pumping. All from boat shed number one in Forster. Check it out. Thank you.
We're taking on water. I don't feel safe! I don't feel safe! Oh my God! So we're down to nearly the end of our Forster trip. We've got two more places to show you. So I'm currently at Bennett's Head Lookout. Check out the view. Do here in Forster. I really wanted to go show you Cape Hawk Lookout, which is, I don't know if you can see it over there in the background. It's a pretty good walk and lookout. There's so much to do here. We've shown you the boating, we've shown you a few different little things where to eat. I've missed heaps of stuff, and there's heaps more towns. There's Smith's Lake. All great places, but you're going to check them out yourself when you come to Forster, Tuncurry. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. If you like this video and any of the others that I've got happening, make sure you subscribe on YouTube, like on Instagram, and keep up to date with all Muzz's adventures.